watched the Cauldron, picked this place because love Harry Potter, and all of these guys love Harry Potter too.
Yay.
I'm African. So I was in a relationship. And he got very comfortable, started treating me like that.
Where's your EP?
Yeah, the whole EP.
Oh, so the EP, July the 24th, I believe.
Right, the day before my birthday.
Hey! Oh. So we're gonna have a party.
Yes!
Because it doesn't give you anxiety when you know that you've got music.
It is actually, it's a release of energy, isn't it? You hold on to something for so long, you listen to it for so long, you think, oh, what's people gonna think about this? It's like, bro, when you release your music, it's like you saying, oh, go and live. Like, do you know what I'm saying?
Obviously, like your baby, you're so talented in this room. You want your team to sell out, you want people to come to your stuff, you want clients and all of that kind of thing. But the difference is that I'm mostly like one-to-one, so I've only got one opinion. When she's bringing something out, or you are, you've got so many people.
How would you describe your music? What would you say?
Alternative R&B, like a fusion of soul, R&B, contemporary music. Just a vibe.
Tinyman, how would you describe your music?
Hip-hop fusion. Hip-hop fusion music.
How about you, Lev?
Describe my music?
Yeah.
It's hip-hop R&B, it's hip-hop R&B more times.
And then you had to do a movie.
What would you want to talk about?
I'm looking forward to this year is putting out music so that the world can finally hear what I've been listening to, going to Thailand and exploring my new relationship with the love of my life.
Expelliarmus! Please don't fall asleep, don't fall asleep.